For me, it has been several years of concern, reflection, and justice. As president, I had a vision for Savannah State University. My vision wasn't much different from any other president. I believe we needed to grow, build an infrastructure and campus that would attract some of the best students in Georgia, this country, and internationally, to work with a faculty and staff that was committed to excellence and enhance the vision of the founders of SSU, to add value to those who need it most, and not just African Americans, but all students who have the desire and motivation to build a better life through a quality education. I established four goals when I arrived. I am happy to report that we achieved great success in all four categories. My enthusiasm and desire for our students drove me to do my best and to work every day to make it happen. In the end, I believe our goal is to do what is best for our students. The goal is usually the same, but how it is achieved will differ greatly. As president, I believe I need to lead the university to plan and make decisions that were critical to reaching that goal. Hopefully, the SSU team would follow, and the University System of Georgia will support the goal, direction, and methodology that will achieve our goal. However, as with all responsible people, we often differ in our approach. As I serve at the pleasure of the university system, it is the system that must make the decisions as we go. It is the approach that sometimes differs how we get and achieve that goal. I recognize that factor when it differs from one, the beliefs that I have, the basic principles of life, there is conflict, and that is what has been the challenge for me over the past few years. First, it is important for our campus community to know that I have not done anything illegal, violated any laws, policies, or procedures for the University System of Georgia, and definitely no misconduct occurred over my 4 years as president. I want to repeat that for some of these rumors addressed. I repeat, it is important for our campus community to know I have not done anything illegal, violated any law, policies, or procedures of the University System of Georgia, and definitely no misconduct occurred over my 4 years as president. Again, I serve at the pleasure of the university system and its staff. Recognizing that fact and that I, as a person who is faithful to my convictions and beliefs, are in conflict with that of the board office. They have spoken and thus have not renewed my contract, not fired or ousted as you have read or saw on television, did not renew my contract. In my opinion, in the current climate, resigning would have implied misconduct on my part. I choose to stand on my principles of what is right. In fact, my own evaluation was a very positive one that also offered suggestions for future development at SSU. I have a great love for SSU and especially our students. My desire has not waned from wanting to serve, but it must be in an environment that is more in line with my philosophy and direction. Thus, to the students, faculty, staff, who cared about me and my wife over the past 4 years, we love you, and we want you to know that we are blessed. I love my work in higher education, and especially believe in integrity and doing what is correct. I also believe I can again accomplish at another university what we have achieved here at SSU and more. To the students, faculty, and staff who cared about me over the past 4 years, I love you and want you to know I am one of God's children and am in his hand. I believe that if you sow good seed, you will reap good seed. I will complete my duties at SSU per my contract, which ends on June 30th. Again, to the SSU family, thank you for your support, and may God continue to bless Savannah State University. Thank you.
Thank you.